Shelby, I want you to know that my life with you has made me happier than I could have ever imagined. I never thought I could love anything or anyone as much as I love you. I can truly say that I love you more now than I did yesterday. And every day since I met you has been the same. I love you more than I did yesterday. Sweetheart, I love you with all my heart. I can't wait to show you that as a husband. You're my best friend, and I'm so thankful to be spending the rest of my life with you.
Jake and Shelby, now that you have consented to be become man and wife, and you have declared this intent publicly before God and all of these witnesses, you've exchanged your vows and you've exchanged rings and symbolism of your lifelong commitment. It is my honor to announce you are now husband and wife. Jake, the moment you've been waiting for, lift the veil and kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce to you for the very first time publicly, Mr. and Mrs. Ezekiel and Shelby Ramos.
Give them a round of applause.
Right.